go to search bar, go to settings, click on time and language, click on language, click on Japanese, click on options, click on Microsoft IME, click on options, click on general, turn on this option, click on OK, click on restore, click on OK, restart, and you're good to go. Thanks for watching.